called Pledge Drive. So we're gonna have two hosts, and then we'll have two guests. So for the hosts, I need on stage, I need Dave and Dryer.
We have to go out.
Oh, right. Never mind. Yeah, go outside. I'm just kidding. Yeah. I need to go outside. The people I need over here are.
Don't forget the voice back.
Yeah, Dan and Ryan. Dan and I are going to be our food givers. So basically what we need to do, there's a pledge drive, and so we're going to raise money for something. So I need two items, a noun and an adjective. So they'll be like, oh, we're going to sell toothbrushes, but not just any toothbrushes. We're going to sell sparkly exploding toothbrushes. I don't know. Something. So what's the first object we're going to be giving away at the pledge drive?
Wood chippers.
Wood chippers. Okay. What kind of wood chippers?
For toddlers.
Okay, so wood chippers for toddlers, or we'll say like children's. Yeah. That's great. Okay, what's the other item that's gonna be given away?
Plunger.
A plunger? Okay, what kind of plunger?
Senior.
A what? A senior plunger, a geriatric plunger, a pediatric wood chipper. Yeah, you feel it?
Yeah.
All right, let's do it. We got a wood chipper for toddlers and a plunger for seniors. So they're going to be acting these things out, and I'll say switch periodically to go between them. So what I need your help for is when the hosts are getting close to coming up with what it is, you can go, ah, it sort of like gives them a hint to know that they're getting close. And once they get it, like just go crazy, like, yeah, we're so great, they're going to sing away. You got it?
Yes.
Cool. Yeah. Cool. Awesome. So, let's do it. Yeah. Get them back in here.
Thank you so much for tuning in to our marathon for geriatric orthodontics.
Wait, hold on, can I stop you for a second?
Yeah.
Oh, hey, people back there, we're doing a show. I don't know if you know. Hey, people back here, people in the back, we're doing a show, so if you could talk quieter, that would be awesome.
Sorry.
It's cool. I love being a black woman. It's great. Because you can do shit like that, and people are like, that's a, you go, black woman. You do that thing. So, everyone was standing there. And everyone was, white people were like, I sure wish they would be quiet. Got this. Welcome. All right.
Yes, as I was saying, we are so glad you turned out for this worthy cause, geriatric orthodontia. Granny may only have three teeth in her head, but it's important to have those teeth straight. And so, for your donations, we have some wonderful gifts for you. We are going to be giving you a pacifier. No, that would be silly. An infant, a child, a baby. A toddler, base, a meat whacker.
Switch.
Oh, and not just any toddler. This will be a tree chopping.
It's a heart attack one. Geriatric Blunder. Yeah. Yeah. Thank you so much for your donations. You have hearts as big as the world.
I can't believe he got that. That was insane. Yeah. Sometimes it's improv. Sometimes we change things up. You thought it was a wood chipper for toddlers? No, it's a toddler wood chipper. You got. That's what happened.